Katie Curran here, live from the corner of Brine and Anchors Deep, reporting on recent sightings of sharks near the reef. What's the average fish on the street think? Let's find out. You, sir, what do you think about sharks near the reef?
Sharks where?
Does the idea of sharks near the city scare you?
Who's scared? Sharks not. Sharks don't scare me. Bring them on. I'll show them who's scared. I'll show you what I do to a shark, because you know, that's what it's all about, this right here. Sound the bell. School's in, sucker. Can't touch
me. Give me a song. Hey, look at the crazy moving arrows. Press the buttons when those bad boys get to the bottom to pull out your fanciest jig, good buddy.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Good? All right.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. My can't touch this. Music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my God. Fuck that. When I do run and do like this, it feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known. Yes, sir, and this is the up. You can't touch it. I told you, homeboy. Can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know.
Sharks mess with this. I just can't touch this. You know they can't fly out here, tail between their fins. School's back in. Break it down.
Stop. Hammer time. We'll be right back.
wait for work again, Oscar. You better be at the wash by the time I get there.